Mattakkuliya, Crow Island, where the Kalani River meets the Indian Ocean, is a place with historic significance. Some 2,000 Muslim families live in this area in peace and harmony, along with 35,000 people from their communities in the area, which is blessed with 4 Jumu'ah mosques, including 5 mahallas. People who live here are from different backgrounds and different professions. They include Islamic leaders such as ulamas, hafils, professions such as lawyers, doctors, industrialists, principals, teachers, poets, businessmen, street hawkers, and laborers. Their coexistence underscores the unity in diversity. Sir Rzick Farid Muslim Vidyalaya is the only Tamil medium Muslim school in the area. Mattakkuliya Sir Rzick Farid Muslim Vidyalaya was inaugurated in 1954. Its original name was Mattakkuliya Zaira School.
تمر الليالي وكل حنين ويوم الفراق كمر السنين
أريد تلاقي وأرجو المعين وأشتاقكم كل آن وحين
تجلى خيالك لي فكنت الأماني لقلب الحزين
تمر الليالي وكل حنين
Alhamdulillah. Wow! How beautiful are these mosques! The school, which has given a number of educated people, including those who administer mosques, is in darkness. Who will come forward to deliver the school from this darkness?